Dr. Latif, what do you consider the greatest technological advancement of our lifetime?
Well, I think the greatest technological advancement is computer and the related technology. The advancement of the computing technology has allowed application of the advanced software technology. And by doing that, it has created explosion of information technology. And I think it also allowed wider use of internet.
Over the last 35 years, we have watched and experienced virtually all aspects of our lives become computerized. What do you consider the most important benefit or advancement resulting from this computer age?
You know, you're indeed right saying that all aspects of our lives are being affected by the computer and its related technology. However, if I have to identify one item that this advanced technology has given us, it has created a level field for all people around the world, no matter where they are physically located. So it allows access to similar information for all. And such information help every individual to make decision, I mean significant decision in his or her career, education, social life, relationship, health, etc.
Technology, we would agree, has made our lives easier and more efficient in many respects, but how has technology also created new challenges and difficulties that we must address responsibly?
Well, every technology has its own unintended consequences. Because of the wide use of this technology allows individuals to access information and also post information or use the technology that may have adverse effect economically, politically, socially, even at the personal level. So high ethical standard is absolutely needed for use of such technology. Also, the technology allowed us to be much more open, frank, and express ourselves, but we also risk on privacy issues. So we have to be careful how we use the technology.
What do you believe will be society's next great technological breakthrough?
Well, in my opinion, I think the greatest technological breakthrough will come, which will cause greater public good. Having said that, we all want to live a healthy life in a nicer environment. So I think that the technological breakthrough will come, which will focus on healthcare technology and pertaining to biological science and also energy technology. And some of the examples could be, you know, using of solar technology, wind technology, and also, but at the sustainable level, of course. And in the same way, I think the technology breakthrough will come where we will use the preventive healthcare technology. So I think those are the two focus areas for next level of technology breakthrough. It will come through the innovation, of course.
Thank you, Dr. Latif.
You're welcome. Thank you.